I'm Cotton Dynosaur, and I'm a small game hunter. I hunt with my palico Candy and my boogie, Pig Hoss. Everything I hunt has a quest with a prize. One thing I've learned after 21 hunts, you never know what is gonna come through that bolt. Welcome. Today we have a quest to hunt an Aptonoth, one of the fiercest creatures I have personally encountered in the New World. This particular Aptonoth has terrorized our client day and night and night and day and day night night day. And we are gonna take this monster down. Nah, if we're gonna kill an Aptonoth, first we have to study an Aptonoth. Aptonoth typically live in the forest. I've never seen one anywhere else. I've never heard of one anywhere else. On an average day, an Aptonoth eats various plants found around the forest, and drinks human blood. To take down an Aptonoth, we need to see it eat. We need to see it sleep. We even need to see it defecate. The Aptonoth is particularly dangerous because most of the time it doesn't even know it's attacking you. Most of the time it will kill you without even knowing it was fighting you in the first place. Maybe it was even trying to run away and just happened to kill you with the tremors its feet create. Yep. Here comes the Aptonoth running back from wherever it ran off to. I couldn't keep up. I couldn't keep track. But thankfully, they are habitual creatures, and they always come back. Now he's in a rush. What is he off to do? I think it's time to poop. Let's give him some privacy. Oh no! A hunter's attempting to take down the after- Oh god, not you again! B-52 has startled the herd, putting the hunter in great danger. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was just brutal, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna have to cut that out for the sake of the younger viewers. As we load out to take down this Aptonoth, I'm gonna show you the ideal set of items to bring to take down one of your own. Potion. Mega Potion. Shock Trap, Pitfall, Boom, Dino, Ancient Potion, Mega Potion, Mega Barrel, Flash Paw, Power Shot, Armor Shot, Outtell, and Outtell, Might Seed, Deep Cut, Might Pill. Now that we have our loadout loaded out and loaded in, let's make sure we grab that quest. Of course, for us, this is a non-optional quest. Obviously a 9-star. And holy crap, is that, I mean, yeah, of course, this is the price I always charge, of course, that's what I'm getting paid. Let's do it. But first, we've got to be faster. Stronger. And ready to kick butt. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. No one will ever say this was easy. But today, we felt a menace to society. We ended one of the greatest threats in the New World. Let this be a lesson to y'all. Big or small, if there's a quest for you, watch out.
So, I bet you weren't expecting that. In fact, I wasn't either. You know Cotton, right? Been in all the pro and noobs, helped me with a lot of things, been, you know, stunned up chap. Well, he went and made his first Monster Hunter video, and it was what you just... No, it wasn't what you just saw. It's actually another one. I don't know what that was, no. Obviously, it's what you just watched, and not bad, right? I mean, firstly, it is his first Monster Hunter video, obviously. He's incredibly, like, nervous at you all seeing it. So please leave some feedback, you know, what you liked, anything you thought didn't work, and just generally how you felt it. Was it entertaining? I was thoroughly impressed. He was like, here, look, I made this. And I was like, all right, let's have a wow. Ah, this is, all right, I guess. I guess there's no longer any need for me to make videos. Jesus, I seriously am impressed. And obviously, I wanted as many people to see it as possible. I don't want that much effort to go to waste, so here it is. And the thing is, if you guys like it, then it's very possible and indeed very likely that you'll start seeing one Cotton made infused. I'll still be a part of it and help in every one, whether it's behind the scenes or actively in the video, of course. But there is every chance that if you guys are cool with this, then we might end up seeing one Cotton infused video per week on the channel. They won't always be like a sketchy fun thing like this. It might be a guide, and we'll see weapon guides that aren't the greatsword. I know, because I can only play one weapon, but we could start seeing dual blades and bow stuff from Mr. Cotton and various other things. Basically think the kind of stuff from me, but with the Cotton spin on it that you just saw. I think this would be really cool. It gives an extra bit of variety and spice to the channel, and also gives me a little bit more breathing room to put even more time and effort into the rest of the videos. So let me know what you guys think, let me know what you guys thought, and I hope you enjoyed it. He's going to be very nervously reading the comments, so be gentle, but be honest. And I, and Cotton indeed, will see you very soon. Like if you enjoyed this, share it around if you did. It would mean the world. So much time and effort I know went into this, and it would mean seriously the world if you had fun with it. Just pass it along to someone else who will also have fun with it, but only if you did indeed enjoy it. But yeah, I will see you soon. A goodbye.
Rage gaming with the video flow.
But that's all that's really relevant at the mo, but I'm still gonna leave this up so you patrons know that I love you even though the outro's no longer that kinda relevant. But the new one's being worked on and it's gonna be a truly badass song, and don't worry, I won't be doing any rapping on it. I'm gonna go now. This was shit.